In this video, we're going to cover a TSA Randomizer app that is used by the TSA at airports. It is noted that the app costs the TSA around $336,000, but they came out and said that it only cost about $46,000. So somewhere between those two is how much this app cost, and we're going to code it now and explain several different blocks as we go. Right, I've already uploaded a right and a left arrow PNG files, so two images. We're going to start off by adding our canvas to our screen, and we're going to fill the parents for both the height and the width. And we'll just start off with a right so we can see it. All right, so it just simply looks like that. The left arrow points left, right arrow points right. All right, and we want our screen settings to make sure we say, okay, we want our screen to be sensor oriented. All right, so it'll switch. The image is a square, so either way looks fine. We can pick one of those others, but we'll just say sensor for now. We don't need to show the status bar. We don't need to show the title. You can actually erase the title. And that's about it for the screen. All right, so the canvas is only going to have an image. And the point of this app, according to the TSA, is to help randomize which security lines people go into for pre-check, because there are still random checks of people in pre-check. So in order for them to be truly random, they have to go into randomized lines. So we go to our blocks. We see our canvas component right here. We should go through and rename the canvas component, but for this, we'll just use the canvas one general name, and we're going to use the touched. All the TSA has to do is tap the canvas, and it should generate a random left or right arrow. Okay, that means we need to initialize to a random right or left arrow. So this is new. Our screen initialize event occurs when we start up that screen. So if we have multiple screens, as soon as that screen shows up, that's when the initialize happens. Okay, for screen one, initialize happens when the app launches. Okay, so in initialize, what we're going to want to do is randomize whether we have a right or left arrow, because we don't want to start the app and always have a right arrow. Okay, so we go to our math blocks, and we see that we have random integer right here, but in order to do that, we have to store it somewhere. Okay, so in order to do that, we should create a variable. We can say our variable's name is random number, and we will set it initially to 0, but then we can set it in our initialize to a random number, either 1 or 2. We have two choices, right? Left or right. And left can be 1 and right can be 2. That's fine. Okay, so we get a random number. We set it into our variable that we've declared. Right? So a global variable allows us to use this in any event. Right? Okay, so now we have to go through our canvas and set the image based on whether it's left or right. Okay, so we want to set the background image to left.png or right.png. Okay. But we have to decide, okay? So to decide, we use our if question, right? So if then and we want an else, right? So if something is true, we go in and set it to left. If it's false, we go in and set the background image to right. Right, so we're going to go through, and what question we want to ask here is based on our random number. So we want to know whether our random number is 1. Okay, so if we get a random number, 1 or 2, and we check whether it's 1, we'll set it to left. If it's not 1, we set it to right. Okay, so that's what happens when we initialize. We can do the same steps when we touch the canvas. Okay, so we go through the same steps, and we, as soon as we tap the canvas, right, touched, we get a random number, we assign it into our variable, right, get a random number, 1 or 2, assign it into our variable, then we check whether our variable's value is equivalent to 1. If it is 1, then we assign left. If it isn't 1, then we assign right. Right? And so that's a simple app that will go through every time we tap the canvas and choose whether it's left, right, left or right. Okay? So that's what will show up on the screen as soon as we tap. It'll choose left or right. And that is the crux of the entire TSA's app that cost them a lot of money.